last testament, the glorious Quran, in Surah Al-Asr, chapter number 103, verse number 1-3. Wal-Asr, my time. Innal insana lafi khusr. Indeed, mankind is in loss. Illa allazina amanu. Except those who have believed. Wa amilu salihat. And done righteous deeds. Wa tawasaw bil haqq. And advised each other to truth. Wa tawasaw bil sabr. And advised each other to patience. There are minimum 4 criteria required for any human being to enter Jannah, that is paradise. These are Iman, that is faith, Amal Salihat, that is righteous deeds, Wa tawasaw bil haqq, that is advising each other to truth, that is Dawatul Islam, calling people to submit to God, and Wa tawasaw bil sabr, advising each other to patience. Its significance has been emphasized by Imam Shafi, who said, if people were to ponder on the surah, it would have been sufficient for their salvation.